Guys, Mr. Nerd 36 here, back for part 69 of Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. God damn, this game is long.
Each piece of...
Oh look, a level 35 Crobat. That's not fair. Are you kidding me? Please, tell me. Is he using confuse ray? No! Just do that. Are you kidding me? This is annoying. A double confuse ray. Please tell me to both my Pokemon look on the kid itself. Of course, bite that can cause me to flinch it. Free throw. Alright, this will probably kill some Viper. Alright, well one Pokemon goes down. Jesus Christ. Now on comes Chimecho. Can I use... No, let's use a full heal. Do that. Crobat attacks. Crobat attacks. Go back. Psychic. Damn it. Oh, Jesus Christ. But one thing's for sure. Let's go ahead and heal. Alright, no, let's go ahead and heal up my Crobat. 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 Oh, wait, it's not Crobat yet. Whoa! I did not mean to use ethers. I meant for a hyper potion. You're still confused. Oh, look. Let's take nudie pics of the captain.
Okay. Five Ultra Balls, that's very nice.
Am I really just gonna walk past these people?
Wow. What a bunch of assholes. Go ahead and walk right behind this girl. But I can't walk past this guy. So this is Cypher Peon Littner. Of course, he brings out Electroid and Mischievous. He didn't see. He's just not.
Dude, stop killing Golbat.
This part is just annoying. I think Mysterious might have levitate.
Played all.
Alright, you know what? Enough of this.
Can I revive my Pokemon? Jesus Christ.
Flamethrower Mystery was just gonna kill the damn thing.
One thing's for sure.
Okay, this is Kangaskhan, so I guess this is a Shadow Pokemon? Yes, it is.
Okay, yeah, Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? That is annoying. What? Thank you. Rudolph's dead. Are you kidding me? He lived after all that? What?
What? Noah, I know. I know this guy's just gonna try to take him out. So it's gonna switch up to Laron. And by, you know, just take out the clay doll. No! I did not mean to... Okay, well, he's down. Whew. Let's go ahead and bring out Ursaring. This guy just about took out my entire team. Now comes Bayonet. Are you serious? That Bayonet's also a Shadow Pokemon? Alright, let's go use Metal Claw and Double Metal Claw, there we go. Alright, so let's go do that. Okay, Laron, let's go use another Metal Claw on Bayonet. I'm going to go ahead and use an Ultra Ball on Kangaskhan. These Pokemon are starting to get a little bit too strong for me right now. Or they're starting to get. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, whatever, I don't care. I really don't have any plans on using it anyway, so. Okay, Golbat. Call, I guess, I don't know. I just really need this Kangaskhan right now. All right. this video is actually a lot longer than it should have been, but... Wait, did this about take the entire video? I think it probably did. Alright, see you guys next time. I'm gonna go back.